St. Albans Boys and Girls Club. One word to describe this camp is fun. My favorite thing about camp is probably the kids and the inclusivity. Even though we're focused on youth stats and we're not part of their organizations, we still feel included and not excluded. Also, the fact that this camp is a dance camp, and I also have the opportunity to teach kids how to dance, and we just don't always focus and base the camp of dance over time. We have other activities.
So I'm Marcella Feld. I'm the coordinator here at Wesley Mondennis for the dance camp. And I would like to give a little shout out to Era Frapp, who has been doing a great job at the dance camp, and her commitment and energy is definitely one I would like to recommend to anybody. So good job to you, Era Frapp. So what makes our organization special is that we offer different free programming for different youth from ages 13 and up, that they can do art, dance, and different things, as well as we give staff, as well as folks on youth, opportunities to grow and build themselves and do different type of things that they would like to do, and mentorship. So that's kind of a little bit about what makes us special at BGC.